Dear fellow activists and friends, I wish to convey to you my warmest greetings of solidarity on the occasion of your second National Congress in Toronto from November 19 to 21. I take this opportunity to congratulate you for all the successes that you have achieved since the previous Congress. The theme of your current Congress is timely and highly important. Advance, youth, rise up and fight. You are being challenged by the extreme conditions of oppression and exploitation being suffered by the Filipino people to rise up in their support and to carry out campaigns to provide moral and material assistance to their revolutionary struggle for national liberation and democracy in the motherland. The chronic crisis of the semi-colonial and semi-feudal ruling system has become worse than ever before. It has brought about the grossly traitorous, tyrannical, mass-murdering, plundering, and swindling Duterte regime. This regime has taken advantage of the COVID-19 pandemic to railroad the so-called Anti-Terror Act, escalate state terrorism and bureaucratic and military corruption, rechannel public resources to the pockets of the oligarchs and their favorite generals, and ignore the health and economic needs of the people. The socioeconomic and political conditions that have driven millions of Filipinos to seek employment abroad have become worse than ever before. Unemployment and landlessness are running high. Mass poverty is expanding. Incomes for the working people are subhuman, and yet inflation is spiraling. While the daily violence of exploitation is taking its heavy toll and is exacerbated by unbridled graft and corruption, the Duterte regime is engaged in bloody campaigns of human rights violations, especially extrajudicial killings to suppress opposition and critics, and bombing rural communities to grab the land to make way for mining, logging, and plantation interest. It is therefore urgent that your Congress strive to expand and intensify the campaigns of information, organizing, mass mobilization, and raising resources by which Anakbayan-Canada can contribute significantly to the movement to oust Duterte and end his reign of greed and terror. You must reaffirm and reinvigorate your key role as revolutionary youth in the service of the entire Filipino people and the proletariat as the leading class. You must set forth the tasks by which you can raise the level of struggle to a new and higher level by summing up your experience, doing class analysis, and applying the necessary strategy and tactics.